Welcome to the Pixelberry Choices podcast, and today we're going to be talking about the newly released VIP book that was VIP and it's been released for non-VIP players now. The chapter one is available, The Unexpected Heiress, and it released around last year for VIP players. And this is the mystery book in Choices after Veils of Secrets, like a proper mystery, murder mystery genre. And it is set in 1900 England, early 1900. So early 20th century, basically. And this is just a super awesome story. I liked it so much so far. The music is good. It reminds me of Veil of Secrets. Veil of Secrets music is present there. Let's get started. Let's see what is there. And if you haven't played the book yet, it's available for everyone. First chapter. Go ahead, read the first chapter, and you're not going to regret it. Specifically if you liked Veil of Secrets. So we first see Amelia in May 5, 1913. Amelia with Francis strolling down the garden, I think, after a dinner party. And then Amelia is talking about their honeymoon and something, a feeling is bugging her. And suddenly she feels like she can't breathe or her head is spinning and she falls to the ground. And that's when she dies. But before dying, she says, blood runs. And she tells this to her sister. Now, in recent time, some months have passed and we are in America, back in New York. And we're going to board a big ship to go across the pond from America to England. So this Wincroft Manor, this is a big, aristocrat, British aristocrat family in England. We will go there to replace our sister and to marry our sister's fiance. And it is basically would benefit both the families. So we're just being sold like cattle, or not sold, but just, you know, like used as cattle, like for some means to business. And that furiates us. On the board, we talk with the lady and she says, you know, you think you're going to get in a bad situation, but you know, you may have some more choice than you think. So definitely we'll have choice. We're not going to marry our sister's fiance, but because we know our love interests are going to be there. We go there, we see the big castle. It's a great view, by the way. And then we see Mr. John. And we first thought he is the one, the fiance, handsome man, but he's not. He's the younger brother. And he was accepted into the family, so he was not a part of the family. And you can choose its race. There are four races available. And it's a man, of course, Mr. John. And you finally see your sister's fiance, Amelia's fiance, and then he and his brother, they have a little argument and fight here and there, but that's okay, that's how it is. And then we go inside, we get a tour of the house. You also see that Francis did love her sister so dearly that he's still now grieving, and he also marrying us just for the family but not for love, because he's still grieving. And we also share the same feeling that he needs to go for some urgent business. So we get a diamond scene to get a tour, exclusive tour by Mr. John. We do that, we go to different rooms, and it is a very good background artworks. I loved it. And this you know, old times romance you can also have. You go to the garden and you can talk with Mr. John. Mr. John would say he was accepted in the family, he doesn't like the lush life much, he just travels here and there. He was in India as a part of the British military, but then he came back from there. He traveled from India to Egypt to spend some time there. So that's about him, and we really liked the, you know, spending time with him. And Mr. John seems a really nice character. And then we go also the description of like a curvy bridge. And there we can wish with a coin. It was a really wholesome diamond scene. And every description in the diamond scene, it was worth it. I mean, that's how super awesome it is. And it's a great first diamond scene with your love. Really ample, you know, discussion there. Not really quickly moving on to, you know, get the other person's cloths down to the ground. But just, you know, like how enjoying the nature, enjoying the view, like how beautifully Choices explained what was the garden like, you know, the bridge there, and you're wishing. So it was a great, awesome, wholesome diamond scene. I would suggest you spend some diamonds because this is one of the best scenes with the background music. And then we need to go, but also we see Mr. John is protective of his family, and he's accusing us of that we are here to just, you know, benefit from our sister's death. And we have a fight over there, but then we go back, and Mr. John also calms down a little bit, and then we see the one who is going to take care of her. We need to make acquaintance with her, and the maid who is actually going to help us. And she was also the maid of our sister Amelia. With her, we go to our room, and we were discussing something, and then that maid gives us a letter by our sister, and she says our sister, the day before she died, she gave the maid the letter and sealed it with something, and then she told to give it to our main character because she couldn't post it to America. Now we open the letter, and here we go. The Veils of Secrets main theme song, theme music was there, and it's a mystery. Because the letter said, the day Amelia, our main character's older sister, died, that day she felt that there was something wrong. And even she said that she discovered a secret that no one should have discovered, but she discovered the secret, and she knew she can't tell a lot in this letter, so she just wrote that she discovered a secret, and because of that she could have been killed. She felt that she could be killed, and she was indeed killed. So she found a secret. We don't know what secret it is, but that is probably the cause of her death, of her killing, and of her murder. And also she said she can't trust even her fiance, that is Francis, or anyone for that matter. So we also ask if anything was wrong that day with Amelia, or anyone was unsurprised that day to the maid, but she says no, that was not the case, everyone was surprised. Was there anything in the letter? But we don't say anything to her either. But this is getting super interesting. And just like in Veil of Secrets, you will be you have this like sort of looking glass, and then you will get clues, and you need to collect some of the letters and stuff to form a vanity mirror, and this would unlock a very special bonus scene at the end of the book. This is all in all a great book. First chapter was amazing, and this is the mystery. So we hold the letter close to our heart, to chest, we literally hug it, and we whisper as if our sister is listening to it, and we say that we will serve her justice, and we will find the secret she's talking about. We'll find who did this, you know, this brutal thing to her, who ended her life, who killed her. We will find it and put her to justice, and that person will suffer, that person will get his due for torturing or killing our sister. So that's where it ends, and in the next chapter we're going to meet Francis's matriarchs and patriarchs, so mom and dad, and they're also like ridiculous etiquette we need to learn. So that diamond scene earlier would also help you with etiquettes, like whenever the lady moves left, you need to move left. If she starts eating, you need to start eating. But I also learned that that was just inside the house. Outside in the parliament or anywhere else, women were not given a lot of freedom, and that's 1913. So it's a good story. Personally, why I just loved the chapter, and very well it could end up being the, you know, one of the top books of this year. And so it's, first of all, it's mystery genre, and Joyce's never did much in mystery genre after Veils of Secrets. Recently Laws of Attraction did a well job with mystery, but this is mystery from the very beginning, so I'm on that matter. And also it's not from modern time, it's from that 1913, from the previous century, and sort of the nostalgia, the thing back then, you know, how different, and its subtle approach to love and romance in old times, and how this in aristocrat families there is a murder mystery, someone's hiding, but you also will find love. You navigate this, and this is going to be super awesome, and it's just a great choice to release it for non-VIP players. Go ahead, check this out, you're not going to regret it. And if you have already read it, let's talk about the first chapter in the comment section below. And let's go.